Junction stars next in an award-winning performance as the former convict beginning a dangerous obsession with call girl Kathy Tyson. Michael Caine joins them in the depths of London's underworld in that great British thriller, Mona Lisa, on Sky Movies. After the break.
April on Sky Movies brings you the pick of the best film entertainment around. We hand over to director William Friedkin, the man who gave us The French Connection and The Exorcist. His latest movie stars Michael Biehn as the young district attorney trying to bring a killer to justice in the gripping drama Rampage.
Yes?
I've seen it all. Nothing like this ever.
What happened?
The victims were all killed in the same fashion, probably yesterday. Cause of death's fairly obvious. Gunshots to the head, small caliber bullet, probably 22.
And what about the other ones?
The women's bodies were cut open to get at the organs.
No!
This case has got not guilty insanity written all over it.
The public wants the death penalty and the courts are gonna have to give it to them.
Guilty of a violation of section 187, murder, a felony relating to Robert Hendrickson.
I would like to ask the court to give me another chance.
A bizarre game of cat and mouse begins when a rather drunk Albert Finney awakes in a derelict house to find himself the prisoner of two strange brothers, orphans.
Could have passed out. Somebody could have mugged him. Somebody could have kidnapped him. Yeah. Go to bed, Philip. Some sleep. You're gonna have to take care of Harold tomorrow. I'm gonna be out making some inquiries. How'd you get over there?
Mm-hmm.
Shh. I don't think Judy's gonna like this. You're supposed to be sitting over there. She's gonna be so pissed off when he gets back. He's gonna kick my ass. He's gonna say, I'll come. Oh, shit! How'd you do that, mister?
I'm an admirer of Houdini's.
In April, Clint Eastwood takes over in his role as director. The movie is a highly acclaimed drama about one of the giants of jazz. Forrest Whitaker stars as Charlie Parker, Bird.
Suspended sentence.
Is it possible that you could put me in jail and then reinstate my cabaret car, sir?
I think you would benefit from the state asylum and from shock treatment.
We're talking about a very special, creative man.
You know, there's no law that says I have to mess up.
They don't talk about you when you're dead, Bert.
More than they do now. It's time to save your life, Bird.
This is the year I'm supposed to die. I owe Dizzy everything. I love you. The bird of Tarim has but a little way to flutter.
There's classic comedy with the television premiere of Monty Python and the Holy Grail. It's back to the days when gallant knights could be assured of a welcome wherever they may be.
You don't recognize English pig dog? Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English candidates.
You're using coconut.
What?
You've got two empty halves of coconut and you're banging them together.
But you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up!
What also floats in water?
Great. Apples.
Very small rocks. Are you suggesting coconut migrate?
Help! Help! I'm being repressed, bloody peasant! Oh, what a giveaway. Do you hear that, eh?
In April, we have drama from Woody Allen. At the center of it all is Mia Farrow, who's trying to escape a personal crisis by retreating to her family home in New England. But she finds that the house guests only make matters worse. He was supposed to be interested in her. She was supposed to be her best friend.
But then Mia Farrow's about to learn a lot about all her guests in September.
I guess we should have not.
I always worry about rabies. I read about a woman in the Daily News who was bitten by a squirrel in Central Park and she got rabies.
Well, nothing like that ever happens up here. It's completely safe.
And if your life didn't turn out, don't keep accusing me.
Well, you're the one who pulled the trigger. I only said what the lawyers told me to say.
We're all temperamental. Otherwise, we wouldn't all be so fascinating.
There's action and danger when we join a cop who's also a writer of thrillers. Brian Dennehy is led into a minefield by James Woods in Bestseller.
I want you to write another book. Bestseller. It's about me, Dennis. It's about me and the man I work for.
It's been too long, Cleve. Much too long.
Get out.
I'd love to hear Madlock's version. Didn't those people really die?
You low-life scumbag. You try to blow me up in a taxi, now you offer me a bribe. You tell Mr. Madlock. He can read all about it in my book.
Say it!
Let her die.
She's my corroboration!
Anybody can kill anybody. Even the president, remember?
He's here, isn't he?
What do you think?
Dangerous Games. Riveting drama. Classic comedy. They're all coming your way in April. So join us for the best in film entertainment on Sky Movies.
The 62nd Annual Academy Awards. Live and exclusive on Sky Movies. In a year of exceptional entertainment, which movie will take Hollywood's most sought-after prize, the Best Picture of the Year? Will the world's top acting honors come home again to Britain? Find out as Sky Movies brings you for the first time ever the entire Oscar ceremony, live and exclusive. Proudly brought to you by United International Pictures from 2 a.m. on March the 27th and again at 7:30 p.m. the same day. The 62nd Annual Academy Awards, only on Sky Movies. Weekday mornings on Sky News, the International Business Report puts you in the picture regarding the state of the markets around the world. With reports from London, Zurich, and New York, and a live link with Reuters Financial Newsroom in Tokyo, the International Business Report brings a truly global view on world financial news. Presented by Penny Smith and Sky City editor Michael Wilson, 5 till 7 and 11:30 every weekday morning. It's the only way to stay ahead in tomorrow's business world.
Because there's nothing subtle about her.
Oh, God. I need to reinforce my ticker a little bit.
Oh, my God, I didn't mean to give you a heart attack or nothing.
Oh, it'd be fine. There's a lot of snap left in these garters. Now, you just get right in there. You know, making love to her. An older man, like partaking of fine wine.
I think she gave her a common sense evaluation of the politics that he was going through. So I think she was very valuable to him.
National politics, huh?
You wouldn't be thinking about a girl, would you?
And what if I was?
Well, no disrespect intended, ma'am, but he's not exactly dealing off the top of the deck anymore, is he?
Earl K. Long is the sanest man I've ever known.
These are two people who cared about each other enormously at a moment of crisis in one of their lives.
Can I trust you?
Hell no.
What a wonderful thing to say.
Blaze, a love story.
and you can quote me on that.
We've had an incredible response from people wishing to subscribe to Sky Movies. Although we have installed extra phone lines to help us with demand, we are fully aware that some people are unable to contact us on the telephone numbers we have advertised. If you'd like to receive Sky Movies and you cannot reach us by phone, please write to Sky Subscribers Services Limited, P.O. Box 43, Livingston, West Lothian, EH 54 7DD, giving us your name, address, and postcode. We will then send you a contract and all the necessary information. If you've already signed a subscriber contract and are awaiting installation of your decoder, please be patient. Hundreds of installation teams are working round the clock to complete the orders, and it may take up to 3 weeks for your application to be processed. But no charges will apply until you have received your decoder and viewing card. Thank you for your overwhelming response. We hope you will continue to enjoy Sky Movies.
In 1892, Oscar Wilde's Salome was banned by British law.
There is only one thing worse than to be talked about, and that is not to be talked about.
Now, you're invited to enjoy the forbidden.
In defiance of the law, and in honor of our greatest playwright, the premiere of Salome will take place here tonight.
Let the play commence.
The Son of Man has come.
Who said that?
Oh, it's the Prophet, Princess. Prophet John.
The Baptist.
Sometimes he says fearful things that we never understand.
I want to speak to him.
It's impossible, Princess.
I want to.
He's a great prophet.
Oh, I don't believe in prophets. How can anyone say what will happen? No one knows.
John the Baptist.
Who speaks?
Let me kiss your mouth.
Never. He's a man who has seen God.
No one has seen God since the prophet Elijah.
Shut them up.
Salome, you are accursed.
Ah, there she is.
You are always looking at her. Don't look at her.
Down.
Salome, daughter of Herodias, dance for me.
I don't want her to dance.
I have no desire to dance. You will give me anything that I ask for, Tetra.
Even if it's half my kingdom.
My daughter, do not dance.
I want it brought to me on a silver platter.
Why did I give my word?
Kings should never give their word.
This is Sky Movies. Got youth, looks, and a spirit of adventure on his side. But today, it seems he's bitten off more than he can chew.
You want to know why I'm testy? Today, I was nearly hung. I got into a fight with a psychotic albino.
We be looking for you.
I hit a cockroach, my best friend disappears, you were dead. Anyone can have an off night, and then I'm nearly assassinated by a runaway elevator. I've had a bad day.
And the night's only just begun. Grace Jones will set you shaking.
This has been one wacky night.
Get your teeth into Vamp Friday at midnight. Surrender.
A British Academy Award, an Oscar nomination, a Golden Globe, and the Best Actor Award at Cannes. Bob Hoskins won them all for his performance in tonight's Shift Theatre movie, starting now, Mona Lisa.
The following movie has been classified 18. Suitable only for persons of 18 years and over.